Reeves declared a state of emergency today in 5 North Mississippi counties where severe storms killed one person and damaged hundreds of homes over the weekend. The governor issued the declaration for Pontotoc, DeSoto, Tishomingo, Lee, and Tunica counties. According to the governor, 182 homes, 8 businesses, and 6 farms were damaged during this weekend's storms. The governor is asking eligible counties to utilize the Disaster Assistance Repair Program to help fund rebuilding efforts.